Getting low FPS, stutters or lags on Diablo 4? Here are 10 ways you can fix it. Before we move forward, do us a favor by subscribing to our channel and liking this video. It's free and helps us a lot. You can also support us through Buy Me a Coffee. We do tons of research trying to find the working solutions for you. Your little support will help us continue making solution videos for you and others. Now, let's get started. Method 1. The first thing you need to do is change the in-game settings. Run the game and press the escape key to open the menu. Select options and click on graphics. Now set the display type to windowed full screen. Next, set the adapter to your dedicated graphics card. If it is set to your integrated graphics, then it basically will utilize your integrated graphics for running the game, which in most cases will lead to serious performance drops. Next, disable vertical sync. Enable the limit cutscene FPS option. In the performance section, set NVIDIA DLSS to performance or ultra performance. If you can enable frame generation, do it and set max foreground FPS to the highest limit. Set NVIDIA reflex low latency to enabled plus boost. Now scroll down and set the quality preset to low. Now save the changes. Method 2. The next thing you can do is repair the game files. Open the Diablo 4 game launcher. Click on the settings icon beside the play button. Select scan and repair. Click on begin scan. Wait for the scan to finish. Then launch the game and check if the issue persists. Method 3. Another thing you can do is set the game to high performance from settings. Press the Windows plus I keys to open settings. Click on system and then select display. Scroll down and click on graphics settings. Click on the browse option and head to the Diablo 4 installation folder. Select the Diablo 4 exe and add it. You will now see it here. Click on options and select high performance. Select save to save the changes. If you don't know where the installation folder is, then open Diablo 4 launcher and click on the settings icon next to play. Select game settings. In the installation location section, you will see the installation path of the game. Navigate to it in the graphics settings. Method 4. If you use an NVIDIA graphics card, you can change the settings from the NVIDIA control panel to boost the performance. Right-click on the desktop and select Show More Options. Click on NVIDIA Control Panel. Select Manage 3D Settings from the left side. Click on the Global Settings tab. Scroll down in the Settings section and look for Shader Cache Size. Once you have found it, click on it and set it to Unlimited. Click on Apply to save the changes. Now select the Manage 3D Settings again and click on the Program Settings tab. Click on Add and select Browse. Head to the Diablo 4 installation folder and add the exe file from there. After the game is added, find OpenGL Rendering GPU and set it to your graphics card. Now find the power management mode and set it to maximum performance. Next, find VSync and set it as adaptive. Don't have a solution so far? After the video ends, join our Facebook group where our experts help users just like you solve tech issues every day. Join the group from the link in the description or the pinned comment and ask for help. We promise to help you out. Method 5. The next thing you can do is change the power settings to high performance. Type control panel in the search bar and select the top result. Set view by to large icons. Click on power options and expand show additional plans. Select high performance. Now run the game. Method 6. the next thing you can do is make sure the Windows game settings are properly configured for the optimal FPS. First, make sure the game mode is enabled. Type game mode in the Windows search bar and open the top result. Make sure the game mode toggle is turned on. Next, click on the Xbox Game Bar tab. Turn the Xbox Game Bar off. Next, click on the Captures tab. Disable Record in Background and Record Audio toggles. Method 7. The next thing you can do is update the graphics drivers. If you're using an NVIDIA graphics card, you can use GeForce Experience to update the graphics drivers. If you don't have it installed, download and install it from NVIDIA's website first. Run GeForce Experience. After you open the app, click on Drivers and check if any new drivers are available. Download and install it. For AMD graphics cards, the process is similar but uses the Radeon software instead of GeForce Experience. Run the app and check for any available drivers. Download and install the latest drivers. Restart your PC. Method 8. If updating the graphics driver doesn't work, try reinstalling them. Right-click on the Start menu and select Device Manager. Expand Display Adapters and right-click on the graphics driver. Select Uninstall Device and follow as shown. After the driver gets uninstalled, you will have to install it. For AMD graphics driver, install the Radeon app and run it. Similarly, for NVIDIA graphics drivers, you will need to install the GeForce Experience. If you already have them installed, simply running them will automatically detect that the graphics drivers are missing and they will download and install them. Restart your PC after the drivers are installed. Then run the app again to check for any updates. If any update is available, download and install them. Method 9. The next thing you can do is close any unnecessary apps running in the background. Right-click on the task bar and select Task Manager. In the Processes tab, check for any unnecessary processes. Right-click on them and select End Task to close them. Apps like Discord, GeForce Experience, Google Chrome, and NVIDIA Shadow Play are some that you should close before playing Diablo 4. Method 10. You can also try updating your Windows. Type Check for Updates in the search bar and select the top result. Click on Check for Updates and wait for Windows to check for the latest available updates. Download and install the updates. Once done, restart your PC. So that's it. Subscribe to our channel and get quick solutions to all your tech issues. Join our Facebook group where you will get direct help on everything tech. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Support our dedicated team of troubleshooters and editors directly through Buy Me a Coffee. Thanks for watching, and always remember that we are here to help you out.